be getting a lullaby anytime soon, guys. Better suit up. Veronica should be able to help with that.
Deploying.
Veronica. Keep mashing Y here, right next to Iron Man here, so we can summon the Hulkbuster. And it is, in fact, deploying. Awesome. Yeah. Alright, now it's time for Iron Man Hulkbuster versus Iron Man versus the Hulk. So let's do this. Boom. You gotta keep punching him. Need to make him go to sleep. Go to sleep. And that doesn't seem to be working, but we still need to keep mashing. Just like how the Iron Man is just beating the crap out of him, or just beating the crap out of Hulk right there. But before we bring him down, we're gonna destroy everything over here. And I think we just got a mini kit right there. Yep, we did. We just got a mini kit. And we're almost to getting True Avenger ranking. So that's pretty much cool, right? That's good right there. So we are almost there to getting True Avenger. Which I am quite excited for. Alright.
Okay.
Okay, now let's bring him down. And there we go. And now round two. Oh wait, now we have to bring in the cage. To put it right where Hulk is. And there we go, it's deploying. Oh jeez. Gotta keep mashing the buttons. Getting him to go to sleep. He's also beating the crap out of me too. Gotta keep beating the crap out of me. Beating the crap out of the Hulk here. Go. You got this. Go to sleep. And oh jeez, he's just still. We're still doing it. Still beating the crap out of him. And are we supposed to do something with the satellite? Or I don't know. Whoa. And we just got True Avenger. Oh yeah. Alright. Take him down. Mashing the button, that guy. Oh, got hit Y. Got to repair the Iron Man's Hulkbuster suit. Boom. Alright, come on. Bring him on top of a skyscraper. Alright. So I guess hopefully this will be the last time that we get to face the Hulk here, I think. So yeah, well, gotta keep beating the crap. There we go, come on, we can do this. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. somebody's on top of the building right there. Or that radio thing. So I guess now we have to go back to the satellite and shooting what appears to be gas missiles to making him fall asleep in their slow motion appearing out of nowhere. That's pretty cool. Just we gotta keep doing it when we see him, I guess. Just keep doing it, keep doing it, keep doing it. Reach us about almost there. And oh, it's only so moving when the Hulk is drawing stuff at us.
Not that way.
And come on. Almost there, almost there. And there we go. And let's finish.
I'm sorry.
Alright, anger management level completely unlocked free play. And we got 1,531,600 gold bricks. Studs. And we did get True Adventure. We unlocked Agent Carter. Heimdall. And Madam B. And we only got one mini kit and 16-17 gold bricks. So I think that's pretty much about it. So I guess next time on Lego Mars the Avengers we will continue. So I guess that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Fresh and Fuse, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye bye.